It also says Hill made, quote, rude and sexually suggestive comments. The complaint also alleges Hill engaged in, quote, offensive personality, and that his conduct violates the position of public trust.